one and the same. Only I chose a different path.
I don't understand.
Time no longer flows like a river. It's a raging sea. I too tried to find Prince Husk. You found the Simorgh's powers. I can save us all.
No. You already had your chance. I can do better than you.
Give me your powers.
You know, you're not the only one acquiring the sip. You seem stronger.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Hmm. Are you along a timeline of the past?
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? I'll do whatever it takes.
Hmm. Well, but you must deal with someone with a soul so dark and dangerous. She relishes in chaos.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of them.
My orb, prism, eye thing that you stopped.
Oh, that thing.
What?
Here, I'll show you. Look for her within the pit of the eternal sands. You must show proof of courage. The pit of eternal sands. No one has ever come out. Maybe because no one has ever entered.
Step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
It's just Varum's.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine. Drought.
She's had 30 years to prove her.
I am no leader without you. But
my bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia.
It pains me to say this.
Varum, where are you going?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree. It's high.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban?
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Radjen is after us.
So, this is the...
The end is not yet written. Stay... Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wonder. Sargon? Darkness, what?
Then we should be cautious.
I'm in a tangle here. Can you help?
do we have here? A traveler who seems to know the way. I can enlighten you. If I can light your way through some of Mount Cop.
How could I refuse?
I'm not afraid of the dark. I've come to enlighten you as promised.
Light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. I've come to enlighten you as promised. Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. Nice one. You found another path in the depths. I will let your...
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour scar. You will need more of the Simorgh's power to meet the darkest of souls, and you must show proof of
courage and cleverness.
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a chap beneath the boughs, secrets...
And?
A labyrinth. Where knowledge fight with cleverness and guidance...
I'll prove I have what it takes to...
You are driven and spirited. Use your eye, as for me...
What do you mean, when all hell breaks?
I do want to watch, though.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Hi, Sargon.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Sargon?
What are you looking for this time?
I need to get into the pit of...
I've seen the entrance. It's one of the only places. There must be a way to break them.
I've already found a few.
Not bad, then. I know there is one in the most secret. There are some twists and turns. Plus, there are... And I did see it. You can get there through a secret path. The forest used to be so peaceful and turned everything to rock. I don't know which feathers you have...
To see you.